Of job seekers and companies, get ready. For the first time, Governor Richardson is holding a job expo unlike any other in the state.
Action 7 News anchor Melissa Montoya explains how companies can get involved in tonight's Project Economy report.
With New Mexico facing an 8.7% unemployment rate, Governor Richardson is putting on a first-of-its-kind job expo. The governor is bringing together the Economic Development Department, New Mexico Workforce Solutions, New Mexico Workforce Connection, and the City of Albuquerque to create a job fair unlike any other.
And the idea is to bring together all of the best companies in the state who have jobs to offer. So we want to get businesses together to offer jobs to New Mexicans who are hurting and are looking for work.
The governor's job expo is looking for businesses that have 10 or more available positions. There are already a few high-profile companies on board, but organizers want a wide variety of businesses at the event.
It's going to be an opportunity for them to meet the people who need jobs in New Mexico. I mean, there's a lot of very bright, very capable, very smart people here who are looking for work.
There is no cost for booth space at the event, but space is limited to the first 60 businesses. Multi-level marketing companies are not eligible to participate, and employers must offer paid positions, not commission-based positions. The deadline for companies to register for the Governor's Job Expo is June 15th. Melissa Montoya, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Governor Richardson's 2010 job fair is Tuesday, June 29th from 10 to 3 at Expo New Mexico. And if you're a company that is interested in having a booth at the event, go to KOAT.com and click on As Seen on 7.